Wait, it's this side.
We're gonna have our own cement. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, was it that bad that I needed to change it?
Not really.
I know.
But you can hold on to it just in case. Don't throw it out.
I'm not throwing shit out. I still got the rest of them in the house. You want something from the corner spot?
Not right now. Never was gonna be that easy.
What? His eyes or something? It's not the same?
It's the same, but how are we gonna get this little piece out? We gotta take this piece off. We're gonna save this. This should have been the easiest job. Gotta find out how to get that piece off. I came yesterday. Susie pulled up bags on me. As soon as he came, he bags on me. I said, this ain't gonna go.
They go on your shit.
Nah. I'm a Christian, bro. Actually, it should be this way.
What you say, hoes on us?
Hello? Yellow. I'm recording, son. Damn.
First thing that come to your mind was two weeks.
The first of all, I'm up like, yo, this nigga better be joking. You got to be joking. You don't know me like that to be playing with me. So why you playing with me like that? This nigga done knocked my crotch down, like, man. Oh, it don't look bad. Just help me pick it up. The fuck you mean?
That's what he said.
Yeah.
My bar end's supposed to be there.
Trying to tell these niggas.
It's 20,000 miles worth of damage.
20,000. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Do that shit. I'm about to kick that shit over completely. Just finish it. Finish it!
That shit is dirty, man. I don't know why I don't got no gloves, that's why. See that shit.
I can see it.
Ain't nobody gonna be looking at your shit like that.
I can see it. Well, I got the tank slide.
Take that one off. And I'm assuming I gotta take this little piece off, don't I?
Yep.
Sure. Shit gonna get all over your fucking thing. I don't know why I'm gonna grab it.
Determined to change that plastic the other day myself.
See that?
Good job, you see?
It's
only
secure. I mean, I think it's
alright. You can do all the other stuff, I'll do the plastics.
He took the bar.
Somebody, who was it? I know it was freaking Diddy, I think. Said he took the bar ends off.
Who? Diddy? Yeah. Diddy don't know how to ride, Diddy? I don't fuck with that nigga.
No, but I'm saying he took the bar ends off to do what?
That nigga's a bum ass, lame ass, fucking bike thief.
Nigga, watch him out here, special officer now.
That nigga's still going around telling bitches he a cop. He recently told some bitch he's a worked for Philadelphia PD. I'm about to call him in and tell him. You got arrested for that shit already. We're driving around that Impala. You like a cop car?
Hmm?
You what?
Push her up.
Push her up?
This right here? Expose the thing. I need you to sit on the bike and tell me where you want this shit adjusted. High or low? I'm just getting short. Alright. Push the handlebar out this way. Sure, let's check it one last time. You go. Well, I see the wash, the nut, which means the wrench go around it. It's a matter of
how.
Right. That's the fucking question. Unless
can you YouTube that shit?
Maybe check YouTube. Actually, boom, go up. Look. I don't know if it's enough to catch it, though. Couldn't figure out how to take this little piece out. Back this shit out. See this thing right here?
We don't know how to get this piece out to put in a new one, so we put this old one back. Well, that's what I missed out. I can turn the map a little bit.